information, case of Michael Dunn. He has now been indicted on a first-degree murder charge in the shooting death of 17-year-old Jordan Davis last month. A grand jury returned the indictment today, along with three other counts of attempted first-degree murder. Prosecutors say Dunn shot into the SUV that Davis and three of his friends were sitting in at a Southside gas station. They say it started with a dispute over loud music. Davis's father is organizing a vigil and rally for his son on Saturday and says he wants to change the Stand Your Ground law.
To me, that changes society, it changes the community. And if my son can do something like that and maybe create a Jordan's Law or something similar to that, that is helping society and help change society the way we think about people shooting and putting our kids in harm's way, then I'll be happy with that.
The vigil is this Saturday night at Friendship Fountain from 7 to 8:30. Organizers say anyone is invited to come show support for Jordan's family and friends.
Mayor Brown.